Every day, more than 4,000 dedicated civilians come to work at Tobyhanna Army Depot. Their work is integral to equipping warfighters around the world for land, sea, and air conflicts. This is Benches to Battlefields.
My name is Chris Lukeman. I'm the Threat Warning Team Lead for CECOM ILSC in Aberdeen Proving Ground. I've been with the government for almost 20 years. I was on the Firefighter Radar Program for 20 years. I've been in with ASC for almost 20 years now, 10 years now. So I've been coming to Toby for the last 18 years. It's been a very good experience. I've dealt with a lot of organic programs here, a lot of programs with national maintenance, and there's no comparison. Toby provides the best price, the best turnaround time, best quality. I'm extremely happy with the workforce that supports ASC here at Toby. ASC there's several systems, APR-39, which I was in the shop this morning. CMOS, AVR-2B, they're mounted on rotary aircraft, some fixed-wing aircraft. And basically the bottom line is they save soldiers' lives because a helicopter will not fly a mission in theater without a functional ASC equipment. So basically what the guys, the ladies do on the shop floor, they may be making a circuit board with resistors and throw it into a packet and then throw it into a bench somewhere and their job's done for the day. Well, no, because that piece part will go into another part, you know, complete a system which will go into theater, it'll be mounted on a helicopter, and then they can fly a mission, and it not only for flying a mission, it saves lives. Well, I just want to thank them for the service. I want to thank them for the dedicated workload they do, for caring what they do, for the quality they do, for the output they do. Just a big old thank you.